They're happening now. Officials are warning people not to swim in this portion of the White River due to E. coli in the water. The Arkansas Department of Health officials say that the affected area is from the Dye Creek Bridge to west in West Fork there to Baptist Ford Bridge in Greenland. Now, ADH says testing showed elevated concentrations of E. coli and total coliform in the river.